Misva kof kaf bet. The 122nd misva. Hasivu shinistavenu laniach omer hashicha. To leave the forgotten sheaf in the field. Ve'omro yitale. Ve'shachta omer basade. Lo tashuv lekachto lagel et omer lamayiye. Says in Sefer Devarim, Perek Kaf Dalet. And elsewhere in the Torah, Ze she'amar lager le'yatom lama yiyeh, hu ha'sivuy sh'laniho v'hu ha'aseh. It's misvat aseh, to leave over the forgotten sheaf in the field. Kemo she'amar b'leket u'pe'a, ta'azov otam, sh'hu ha'aseh kemo she'biharu. As we mentioned in the previous halachot about leket and pe'a, as well the same thing with shikha, the forgotten one, the forgotten chief of the field. That's the misvat aseh. V'chamzo enah noheret mina Torah ela ba'aris. Right? Mina Torah mideoraita, as we're speaking here, misvot aseh from the Torah, this misvah only applies in Eretz Yisrael. Uchva nitpa'anu gam dine misvah zo ma'asechet pe'ah in Harambam, in his explanation of Masechet Pe'ah. As well, you can find these halachot in Chot Matenot Aniyim in Mishneh Torah. Hamisvah Kof Kav Gimel, the 123rd Mitzvah. Now we're talking about similar halachot that apply in a vineyard. Hasivu shinistavenu lehaniach laniyim et asheriyot hanish'arot bekerem bish'at besir perotav. We're talking now about leaving over unformed grape clusters. V'hen hanikraot olelot. V'cham bahen amar ha-katuv. As well, the Torah says in Sefer Vayikra, Perashat Kedushim, Le'ani ve'lager ta'azov otam. Ahar shehizkir et ha-olelot. Uchvar nitpa'anu di mitzvazov masichet pe'ah. And as well, v'na nuheget min ha-Torah ela ba'aretz. So similarly, just like we mentioned in the previous halachot, when it's talking about shikha and leket and pe'ah, from the Tevoa and the Perot, that the mitzvah is not noheget mina Torah ela ba'aretz. Same thing here as well with olelot. Hamitzvah kof kaf dalet, the 124th mitzvah. Hasivuy shenistarenu laniach laniyim ma shenashar v'nafa min ha'anavim bish'at ha'basir. Similar to leket, to leave over what falls off from these clusters of grapes in the time of collecting them. V'omro, uferet karmecha lo telaket. Don't do leket to the peret of the kerem, to the vineyard. Le'ani ve'lager ta'azov otam. Misvat aseh min ha-Torah. Uchvar nitpa'anu gam dine misvah zo masechet pe'ah. This as well is explained by Harambam masechet pe'ah. Ve'enah noheret, as we said before, min ha-Torah ella ba'aretz, only applicable in Eretz Yisrael. Again, to summarize what we've seen so far, we spoke about pe'ah, leket, shikha, that Rambam mentions in Mishneh Torah, in Perek Aleph, Halacha Zayin, Nimset Lamed, Sharba Matanot Lanim Bakerem, four misvot in the vineyard, Haperet, which we spoke about, the Olelot, Pe'ah, and Shikha. Then you have three matanot, Shalosh Matanot Batevuah, when it comes to produce. Leket, shikha, and pe'ah. And two, shetayim ba'ilanot. The shikha and pe'ah. So here the Rambam summarizes all these halachot that we've spoken about here of misvot aseh from misvah kof kaf 120 to misvah kof kaf dalet. The Rambam summarizes how each applies to a vineyard, to the field, and two trees. Baruch Adonai le'olam. Amen ve'amen.